bad shape. And, there's Mr.
Yeah,
McMahon.
Security, you guys, get a little bit closer here. The dogs. Cool, and here comes my special guest.
Hey! It's all good.
It's all good.
You know something, Vince? I can really get used to this.
What's that?
Limos, real jets, the big suite. But tonight, Vince, where are we?
Well, as a matter of fact, tonight we're sort of out of town, if you know what I mean. We're in Bakersfield, California.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Tonight, it ain't gonna be the same.
Well, maybe not, but one thing, guys, security, tighten up, all right? Tighten up, because there's a madman on the loose. There's a madman on the loose tonight. His name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. You keep your eyes open for Stone Cold. You keep these dogs right. Because nothing would please me more than one of these dogs to take a bite out of Stone Cold's
to dig that.
Let's go.
Yeah, what about that, Michael?
After you, gentlemen.
If we see Stone Cold Steve Austin, they're going to let the dogs out on him.
Come on,
bud. That'll be great.
By Edge to a steel chair.
You know what I mean? It's Bakersfield, but I think you're going to like this. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, yeah, you go, man.
Oh, no.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa. All right, man. Partner. All right.
Look.
Yeah. What are you doing? What are you up to?
Hey, after seeing how you like it Monday night, firsthand, I got the box set for you tonight. Gift. Partnership, man. I know how you like to live now. I saw it firsthand. I saw it. I know how to do it. I'm going to do it even better tonight for you. Come on. Hey, this is a good thing. It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Let me tell you something. You're leading them into something, you're going to pay. Okay? Come on, go. I'm ready. I got the dogs. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah.
All right. Come on. Yeah.
I don't trust Ric Flair, I guarantee you that.
Better than Monday night.
Better than Monday night, huh?
Watch yourself, Vince.
Hey. Wait a minute. That ball was awesome. Look at this right here.
Just wait just a second, please. If you don't mind, guys, get ready. I'm about to open this door. And when Austin comes out of here, I want one of these dogs to take a hunk out of Austin's butt.
Watch it.
Booker, ready?
Let's do
Austin's
this.
Behind that door. Get him!
You're on the wrong track. You're going the wrong way with this. This is a partnership. I made a few mistakes. I'm going to make this fly. You and I are going to coexist, man. I'm telling you. I've made this bigger and better.
Now,
we're going to coexist.
What about
this? Hey, I'm over. Hey, I've been in business a long time. It happened. I understand. I'm over. You and I got to talk about interfering in matches. Different time, different subject. But you and I, I'm looking you right in the eye, I'm telling you, I'm gonna learn how to coexist the McMahon way. I'm gonna learn how, this is your show. I'm just gonna be part of it. I've accepted it.
If it's my show, then I'm the boss.
You're the boss. This is on me.
All right. You know what?
This is my way of saying, hey.
I think you're getting the hang of this thing, Slick Rick.
I can learn things real fast.
All right.
Okay, you guys, hey, have a great night. Look at the crowd. It's
that's
yours.
Him,
yeah. Boom. Couch. Yeah.
Have a seat, Buck.
Later on, we'll take it to the other member,
Yeah, I bet we will take it to
the other. You know what? Claire might not be such a bad guy. He's smartened up.